One of the great enigmas in our solar system is the creation of the asteroid belt.
Indeed, there was a very large Earth which received light from this sun. It had the same destiny, but its people had known no limits. And it happened thus that a very great judgment came over them, as has already happened once to this Earth. That Earth was totally destroyed and obliterated, and with it all the people who had become extremely proud and full of vice.
Perhaps there was a planet between Mars and Jupiter that exploded